But you'd see him at a rap party, and he'd be laughing, stuff in his face. You'd think, no one even invited this guy.
One thing about Sandy is he just never stopped lying.
Always.
Managers get used to lying, but Sandy took it to an art form.
Where am I? I'm in Joe Silver's office right now, talking about you.
If you land on your feet...
Hey, buddy, how long are you going to be?
Excuse me, I am talking to Lou Wasserman's neighbor right now. That was Janet Maslin from the Dutch.
Sandy was not a big shot. He was a tiny shot.
Sandy's personal life.
I know nothing. I know nothing about his
personal life. Did he have a personal life?
Wasn't married. Didn't date.
Well, it was sad. It seemed like he didn't have any friends, right?
He had no friends.
That's great. Hey, guys, this way. This way. Come with me.
Ashamed to show his face. Afraid of what others might say.
I don't know anything about show business, Sandy. How do I know I can trust you?
Because I can look you dead in the eye and promise you this. I will always do what's best for your daughter.
So you really think I could be somebody?
You are going straight to the top. Up there with all the other beautiful stars.
Show me what star
you are. You want to know what star you are? Let's see. Yeah. And it's you think. Just think. Thinking over here.
Beautiful.
What?
Shirt.
You're not in the cult, are you, Sandy?
No.
Get out of my house. Now!
I didn't mean to.
Can you close your mouth just a little bit?
I'm just trying to get to know you better, that's all.
Know me better? I'm sitting on your lap.
You gotta go.
Is Mary Jo Slater the casting agent on this?
No, I don't know.
Good job, guys. No, no, don't tell me it's impossible. Everything's negotiable.
I need a miracle.
I thought you called.
Sandy, you're making even less sense than usual.
Nah.
Something's off.
Off how?
I don't know. Different. Did you dye your hair or something?
I don't think so.
Maybe it's a brain tumor.
Maybe it is.
What are you tripping about, bro?
I'm asking you what station you're listening to! Don't you... What are you doing?
I have cameras everywhere, man. I'm watching you all the time. You're much
Why the lights out?
I think someone's outside my house. I'm scared it's one of those freaks that's been calling me or something.
Ever since I was attacked on Ventura Place. Huh? You like this? You wanna feel it?
What you were so afraid of was nothing but a raccoon.
Are you committing suicide? Because I don't think I'm allowed to film that.
No, I'm not. I'm fine, thank you very much. She can date whoever she wants to date. That's her thing.
I was in prison my entire childhood, an emotional prison.